an X patrol investigating reports of a crashed Zemo ship in the
Captain, this place brings back memories. It used to be known as the Arctic's Science City when I was stationed here back in 85.
Nothing but ice and shadows now, Colonel. Luckily, the automath is picking up the patrol transceiver signals. Not far away.
No problem. Sweet.
Thank you.
Multiply your items.
static now. That didn't sound good.
Captain, search the area for anything useful while we pinpoint the source of that transmission. Nice find, Captain. C4 explosives keep well in the cold.
Major, that radio signal was coming from the Naval Arctic Research Lab. It's on the automap now.
Captain, head for the lab. It sounds like the patrol really needs your help back there. Good job you found that C4, Captain. Plant the explosives on the wall, and let's see if they still work. Xenos everywhere, Captain. Get in there and kill them all.
Stardust inbound for landing. I got visual on the rendezvous location. Looks clear.
Control is lost, and the Xenos have established a foothold at Barrow. However, in the chaos of battle, they haven't managed to locate their crashed ship. UNX...
Tunguska, Roswell, and now Barrow. Perhaps third time's a charm. Try to reach the ship's wreckage and find out what the Xenos are bringing to Barrow, and more importantly, why.
Give them hell, Captain.
The ship appears to have broken up into several large pieces. Infrared is showing multiple heat sources. Let's go take a look, Captain.
Revolver. Energy gun. Revolver. Critical. Thank you. in progress. Scanning complete.
P1 and exotic leopard functions. Piece of the engines, I think.
Progress. Scanning in progress.
Hostiles inbound.
Set.
Stardust initiating descent. Good to see you in one piece, Captain.
Scans of the crashed ship wreckage indicate the Z. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.